world's undisputed unicycle king. Peter Rosendahl, who holds just about every Guinness record that takes place on one wheel.
Watching 10 News at 5.
The world-renowned Guinness Book of World Records holder for riding the smallest unicycle is showing off his stuff at Busch Gardens. Peter Rosendahl rides his minicycle across the runway. The wheel is only 17 millimeters. That's smaller than a dime.
Been doing it since he was 7 years old.
I think he's outgrown that bicycle.
I think he has.